What's up, you guys, and welcome back to another edition of Heavy Weapon Concepts. And today we're going to be talking about one of my favorite heavy concepts, the sub sandwich. Now, as some of you might remember, I made a video about a year ago talking about how shotguns for the heavy simply don't hold their weight in current TF2. Basically, it comes down to this. The heavy's primaries all outdamage the shotguns by far, and what use the shotguns would have by allowing for quicker mobility is outshined by the various lunchbox items, being the sandwich, the secondary banana, and the DeLocust bar. But what the sub sandwich could bring to the table might actually answer this problem, since it brings a unique concept that no other shotgun has. Originally created by Rolo2 and PiSavvy, the sub sandwich has been redone with some very interesting stats. Let's start with the pros, though. Upon dealing damage with the sub sandwich, 100% of your damage dealt returns to the user as health. This stat alone is huge, because now the heavy would finally have a better reason to switch from his primary to his shotgun, being health regen. And although the lunchbox items would still do the same technically, none of them could both heal and deal damage like this weapon. So this could be a unique weapon for more of the lone style heavy, or just an option for when the team doesn't have a medic. And of course, as an added bonus, this means you never have to stop for an eating animation, so less running away for cover and more sticking with your team in battle. Now, with such a massive pro, this of course means that you're going to have some pretty strong cons, and believe me, it does. To start, the sub sandwich comes with a 25% slower firing speed, which doesn't really feel that bad when using it, but it gets worse. The sub sandwich also then comes with a 33% smaller clip size and a 10% slower reload time. So this weapon can really be easy to run out of ammo with, and trust me, when you do, you feel it. And last but not least, the final con of this weapon is that while equipped, any healing you take aside from this weapon is cut by 50%. So health packs, medics, and dispensers all won't be able to heal you to regular levels. Now, normally this is the part of the video where I'd critique the heavy concept and give my thoughts on what I think should be changed, but to be honest with you, I don't think I'd change anything about this one. If this were to make it into the game, I think it might finally be the answer to the heavy shotgun problem, at least for one gun. And upon playing with this, I gotta say, it's a lot of fun. It really gives more diversity to the heavy's playstyle, having to aim and fire with much more accuracy than is normally necessary. Plus, it kind of works in the way I think a shotgun really should, which is, it's incredibly effective at close range, but practically useless from farther away. So if you want to gain good health with this thing, you've got to know your spots, get in close, and pull off accurate shots. Shooting from any farther away will hardly benefit you, and would make more sense for you to switch to your primary, which would actually make great use of both gun slots though, so it kind of works. But that already wraps up my review of this heavy weapon concept. Again, I think this would be a really cool addition to the heavy's arsenal, and hopefully someday we get to see it in the game. But let me know if you guys think it would work as well in the comments section, or if you think it would need some further reworking. And I know this video is a bit short, so expect a new one coming up very soon. And until next time, this was Big Joey! Later.